I started on a journey about a year ago to a little town called Morrow in the state of Ohio. I've never been much of a traveler, and I really didn't know that Morrow was the hardest place I'd ever tried to go. So I went down to the station for my ticket and applied for tips regarding Morrow, not expecting to be guide. Said I, my friend, I'd like to go tomorrow and return no later than tomorrow, for I haven't time to burn. Said he to me,
now let me see if I have heard you right. You'd like to go tomorrow and return tomorrow night. You should have gone tomorrow, yesterday, and back today, for the train that goes tomorrow is a mile upon its way. If you had gone tomorrow, yesterday, now don't you see? You could have gone tomorrow and returned today at three, for the train today, tomorrow, if the schedule is right. Today it goes tomorrow and returns tomorrow night.
Said I, my friend, it seems to me you're talking through your hat. There is a town named Morrow on the line, now tell me that.
There is,
said he,
but take from me a quiet little tip. To go from here tomorrow is a 14-hour trip. The train today tomorrow leaves today at 8:35. At 10:30 tomorrow is the time it should arrive. So if from here tomorrow is a 14-hour jump, can you go today tomorrow and get back today, you chump?
Said I, I'd like to go tomorrow, so can I go today and get tomorrow by tonight if there is no delay?
Well, well,
said he to me,
and I've got no more to say. Can you get anywhere tomorrow and get back again today?
Said I guess you know it all, but kindly let me say, how can I get tomorrow if I leave this town today? Said he,
you cannot go tomorrow anymore today, 'cause the train that goes tomorrow is a mile upon its way.
I was so disappointed, I was mad enough to swear. The train had gone tomorrow and it left me standing there. My man was right in telling me that I was a howling jay. I could not go tomorrow, so I guess in town I'll stay.